最近我在听一首歌，非常好听，他们来自一个女子组合，刚好他们来到了上海，我非常想要看见他们，和他们聊聊他们的音乐，他们就是 KDA。
你好，
你好 Yadong, so nice to meet you.
Hi KDA, 看到你们我也非常非常开心。你们是第一次来上海吗？
We've all been here before, but this is our first time here together as KDA.
非常欢迎你们来到中国，我第一次听到你们歌是 Pop Stars, 在2018年风靡全球。为什么过了两年你们才推出 The Baddies 这首歌呢？这两年你们都在做什么？
We were so thrilled with the reception of Pop Stars, but we wanted to make sure not to let the pressures of its success rush what we made next.
So we each took our time to find our next inspirations.
Right, Ahri focused on songwriting, Kaiser traveled the world for dance, Evelynn had an amazing...
It's a secret, darling.
Right, right.
And oh, 对, Akali, 你就是这个时候离开了 KDA 吗?
Oh, man, I didn't even know I had left the group until I read about it online.
We love the passion of the fans, but it gets funny when things get misunderstood or exaggerated. Besides, without true damage, we wouldn't have connected with Yasuo, who Akali also brought on as a producer of our new EP.
音乐的处理确实非常非常特别，我很喜欢。
Well, I'll pass along your compliments to him.
那你们在制作 More 这个歌曲和 EP 的时候，制作过程是什么样的？
More celebrates the next evolution of KDA. We wanted this triumphant pop sound, an anthem of queens.
Right, the five tracks on the album each reflect a unique and individual facet of each of us, coming together to form the prism that makes up KDA.
特别好，我也非常非常期待你们新作品。你们有什么话想要对你们的全球粉丝讲的吗？
We're just so overwhelmed and grateful for the support. We know it's a tough time for many folks right now.
你们真的太酷了，你们的音乐一定会把大家凝聚起来。非常开心能够跟你们一起交流，谢谢。
Thank you, Yadong. What a pleasure and honor.
这次 KDA 的新 EP 真的非常非常的棒，还和歌手 Seraphine 一起合作。我现在才知道他们为什么在全球拥有那么多的粉丝，除了他们有非常非常棒的创作能力之外，我觉得他们的个性也非常有趣率真，就让我们一起期待他们的新EP吧。
拜拜
拜，
Love you all.